And that's when I saw it.
Hey, you an insurance guy?
No. Not me.
But, you know, I just saw the suit, so I figured, you know.
Yeah, I was driving by and I saw you guys working. Looks like fun.
Yeah, fun.
Yeah, what exactly are you doing here?
We gotta tear the whole thing down before they rebuild.
Can I help you out? I mean, you just, you know, you just tell me what to do. You don't have to pay me.
Come on, pal, don't bust my balls, all right? You're the insurance guy, right? Barry sent you over here to bust my balls?
I don't know who Barry is. No, I I'll pay you, huh? How about, 50? I'll give you 50 bucks.
Whoa, what kind of shit you trying to pull here, pal?
Well, no, I'm not a cop. I just want to help. I'll give you $241. Come on, take it. I'll work hard.
Oh, no, don't use that. Here, put these on, use this, I'll knock the wall down.
Probably a crackhead.
Crackheads don't give people $200. They suck dick for $20. I mean, you should know.